name's Terry Calhoun, and I've been a member for about 6 months now. My first impression, I didn't think we could do it. It's my 54th birthday tomorrow, and it was a lot harder than I anticipated, but I'm still here, so obviously we're doing something. I was diagnosed with lung cancer 11 years ago, and at that point they removed my right upper lobe. 5 years after that, they found it again and took my left wedge resection out of my left lobe. And ever since that point, I decided that I needed to improve my lifestyle if I was going to have the best quality of life. So fitness has been a goal of mine. Well, I have recommended it to many friends. My daughter and her two friends just became members. So if you're ready for a lifestyle change, if you're ready to have the best life possible, to feel fit, to feel better about yourself, come on in.